Secretary Esperon is sounding the alarm over the influx of Chinese nationals into the Philippines. He calls their presence in the country a security risk due to questionable documentation and behavior. Esperon says he has called the attention of concerned agencies to see if the proper processes are being followed by the foreign nationals.
When foreigners, regardless of nationality, come in and their intent is not clear, or when some of them are undocumented or have wrong documentation, false documentation, meaning some of them would come in as tourists and yet end up as workers. I have concerns on that. You would also be start getting worried when a whole building, condominium tower, is occupied by only one nationality, where you might not be able to guard all their activities. Some unwelcome activities could transpire there. So kailangan agapan natin. We want more tourists, but there is always the other side of the coin, so to say. So we must not let our guards down.
For Justice Scarpio, he sees nothing wrong with the phenomenon as long as Philippine laws are followed.
We have our labor laws. They can come here provided they have a visa, or if they want to work, they must get a work permit. And if they're working, they must pay their taxes. As long as our rules are followed, I don't see anything wrong. But if our laws are not followed, then we have to see to it that our laws are followed.
As for Manila's Foreign Affairs Chief, Teddy Loxin Jr., he's calling for an end to granting visas to foreign nationals upon their arrival in the country. Loxin says all visas should be issued by consular offices after vetting. Subscribe to the official ANC YouTube channel, and for more ANC videos, just click the I button. We'll be right back.